big for our people. Trust me, everywhere in the world now knows what's going on. Thank God. God, if it wasn't for God, we could have never accomplished this in 4 days. Look how big it's gone. 4 days, what took our parents 30 years here, we did in 4 days. Picture what we can do in a year. Okay? We got to stick together. No more of this ancient hatred, all of this. If we separate from each other, if we say, you know what, I'm from this church, I'm from that church. No, we hate you. No. If Assyrians aren't united, how is the world going to even recognize us? We have to unite together. Okay, we fight with our mouths. We let everyone you know at work, everyone you know, gather them all up. Next demonstration, we're going to make it even bigger. Next one is even going to be bigger. Next one will be at Washington, D.C. We'll keep it bigger and bigger. We'll let the world know all over the world to unite. No more fighting between us. No more. We're killing each other. For what? For what? No wonder everyone else is killing us, because they don't respect us. We got to respect ourselves first, and then we get what we want. Okay? No more fighting. No more hate. No more of this. We have to have one mind, one mission, one purpose. And trust me, 1 million Assyrians is like 100 million any other person. We are the toughest people, most resilient. 2,000 years of persecution, and we're still here. They can't wipe us off the face of the earth. No matter what, God has a future for us. That's why we're still here. Okay? So we got to stick together. One word, one voice, everyone. Join hands right now. Hold each other's hands and say, no more blood. No more.
No more.
No more.
No more blood. No more blood. No more blood.
This is love. This is how Assyria should be. Our forefathers had a civilization. We created it. Let's keep it. Let's be civil with each other. Okay? No, we don't have to wish. We can do. We can do. The youth are sick of this. What the parents are bickering. We're fighting over table scraps right now. Not even table scraps. The dirt under it. Okay? While others are eating steaks. Are we going to sit around? Are we going to sit around and watch? Are we going to stand up? And how we do it? Educate ourselves. Go to school. Become doctors, lawyers, politicians. Don't go out and party. Party's for everyone. We're not established yet. Every Assyrian is like 1,000 of any other people.
Yes.
Okay? 60 we lost. That's worse than 9/11 to America. Okay? To us, 60 people is a lot. Okay? Are we going to let it happen? They promised they did a jihad on us. Are we going to let it happen? Are we going to keep quiet? After this, are we going to go home and say, I feel good right now. I did something. But that's it. All right, tomorrow, are you going to post Facebook? Are you going to go up? Everywhere. At work. Everything. Get support. Get support. Trust me. A lot of people I talked to didn't even know this happened. A lot of churches said, why? We didn't even know. Are you sure this happened? I'm like, yes. We're going to make you work. And they all want to stand beside us. Every Christian does. We have an opportunity, guys. This is our window. If we pass it by, we had an opportunity to get our country back when the Iraq war started. But we didn't. Instead, we fought on who's going to ask. Are we going to do that again? This is our window, okay? Let's get peace for our people, security for our people, or we're all dead. You might as well kiss our country goodbye. Kiss our people goodbye. Are we going to stand united? Are we? One person at a time we can do this, okay? Thank you all for coming out. Trust me. God will bless you, and Assyria will bless you. Thank you, guys.